He's saying hi.
He's
saying hi.
At the Lawrence Hall of Science, we work with kids and educators to inspire through science discovery and learning, both in and out of school. We do this in ways that advance equity and opportunity. We design learning experiences, conduct research, and work with educational leaders to transform science education.
The coolest thing about the Lawrence Hall of Science is all the experiments that you get to learn, because the other day we experimented with dry ice.
I did the paper airplane launcher. I did the rocket launcher, and I did the car races.
Stop motion. I really like a stop motion scene. I make like little short animations about them, and it's pretty cool.
Hats sometimes, right?
That's
the hat.
I learned that geckos lose their tail.
I really like the planetarium. I like that it's like relaxing, but it's also very like fun and interactive.
It's like this and like the cars and stuff. Yeah. I think there are lots of activities here. I give them 10 out of 10 at each one.
I made my rocket by folding it around here. Then I had to really tape it and use two pieces and then put some tape over it.
Lots of radishes just tangled together.
Our Berkeley Science Center engages over 100,000 people each year through exhibits, camps, and community programs. We reach millions of kids every year with our K-12 curriculum and learning experiences.
One thing I appreciate from the curriculum from the Lawrence Hall of Science is all of the hands-on activities that we have. Almost every day we are doing a hands-on activity, and that really gets kids excited. They get to see the things, they get to experience the things. As a class, we're having this shared experience of doing an experiment, looking at materials, and that is the best way for students to get excited about science. And they feel like they are the scientists, they are doing the experiments.
Join us as we transform the future of science learning.